sharing every inch of your soul in every interaction, knowing that what you say is who you are, and that the words that you say have meaning. Truth is sharing. It's sharing yourself and enhancing every person that you meet as a result of that raw honesty. Truth is freedom. It's a freedom to be 100% who you are, and know that that's not only okay, game-changing. It's finding the love within yourself and being free of each particle of that love. It's releasing anything that has ever hurt you and knowing that each and every moment, whether painful or pleasurable, has led you to this moment. The present moment is the only moment that matters. Anybody that has ever hurt you, and more importantly, forgiving yourself. Guilt is meaningless, it's already happened. Let it go. Truth is knowing that each and every single human being has got a story and a reason for their current being. It's knowing that everyone is trying their best, regardless of circumstances, and always moving forward, always evolving. Truth is compassion. Innovation, sincerity, creativity. Truth is subjective. It's dark and light, sun and moon, dawn and dusk. It's falling off the path and getting back on again. It's knowing that if you're happy, you are on track. Truth is love, and truth is fear. And truth is love without that fear. Love conquers all. Living your purpose, you end up broken. Truth is knowing your purpose. A real truth is living it out in every second. Truth is resilience, courage, inspiration. Truth is inspiring yourself. It's knowing that there's a time and place for everything and respecting our differences. Knowing that we're all alike in soul and fighting for our truth, whatever that may be. Knowing that beauty is born through suffering. Truth is not knowing, and by staying present, we never know what's gonna happen next. Truth is magical. It's love and family, living life and laughter. To be true is to breathe. To breathe in truth. Get on it.
That's the truth, baby.